I pull you back.
I'm looking for the International Council of Dental Hygiene. I have a coupon.
Yes, this is it. Please, come in. I am Dr. Kritschik.
Oh, why on a boat?
Oh, well, I have a dental degree from Russia, but I don't have working papers in America yet. So until I do, I have to practice in Canadian waters. Have a seat.
Oh, thank you.
Wait. You really gonna go through with this?
Hey, this thing's killing me, all right? Besides, don't judge a book by its cover, huh? Did we run out of that restaurant when that rat had its babies in the salad bar? Huh? Right, we would have had one of the best meals of our lives, huh? And we got a pet, huh? All right, Doc, strap me in.
Okay. It's time we set sail on Lake Erie. Okay, open big. Let's see if it went down to mouth. Don't worry, we can take out wisdom tooth through forehead. We wait for calm. Then, mistake! Strange, it went through cheek into tongue. You would be screaming really loud now if I had not paralyzed voice box. Okay, third time is charm. Choppy today. Too dangerous to use needle. I will vaporize tooth with homemade laser beam.
Hey, Doc, is there anything else to read while I wait?
Less! I give you less! You will like laser beam. It is very safe, plus makes pretty life. No, it's all right. It will be stiff walking for a couple days. All right. Now listen. Laser beam. Very dangerous. On the three, we both close eyes.
Hey, great costume, Lewis.
Oh, it's not a costume. The dentist screwed up, so he won't be able to walk, talk, or see normally for the next couple of days.
Yeah, here's something to make you feel better. Gently.